Tell me tonight. So you better make your move now before you get too wasted. Because we all know what happens then, all right? We got an image to keep on here, all right? Bad times in America. Anyway, let me ask you one question. Do we have anybody out of the audience with rock and roll dreams in their blood? Yeah. Of course, that is a profession that takes many years, and you just don't make any money. So therefore, probably a lot of people out there tonight who work for a living and just don't like it. Yeah. Do you work for a living? Do you like it, boss? No, we don't like our boss. But let me tell you one thing, if you got a dream, don't ever give up!
Come on. you gotta do is say, yeah, yeah. Now, I got room to the massage of things you people do. Yeah, yeah. All right, then let's roll up your guns, because we're gonna start firing all over. You know, they only mentioned the big cities to say that's the only place where people can run. Now, we've been out on the road today for a couple of weeks, and we have seen otherwise, like tonight! Yeah. You can't do it! All right, as I told you before, I fucked it out of order, so I'm going to redo it. And then we got to bring it out on the Land Breakers. It's called Pride. Now, we're coming this year tonight, and they told us that the first one is sold out in the store. So if you like the music, just go to the record store and say, order that album back. It's not on the floor. Tell me! Thank you. in the new album. This one's called Lady of the Valley.
Thank you.
Celebrate it so nice, and we love it. Here's all you need is rock and roll!